In this video, I'm going to explain anatomy of limbic system. Limbic system is in deep part of the brain. I'm going to explain its anatomy and function. The function of limbic system is memory, emotion, and olfaction. These are the main functions of limbic system. The first thing is here. This is cingulate gyrus. Cingulate gyrus. Function of cingulate gyrus is emotion. And it kind of connects to this part. It's kind of a base of brain. This part is parahippocampal gyrus. Para means close or near. It's close to hippocampus. That's why this is parahippocampal gyrus. Function of parahippocampal gyrus is memory. So these two structures together, it is called limbic lobe. It's like, you know, kind of C-shaped structure here. Cingulate gyrus and parahippocampal gyrus. So let's move on to next structure. Let me remove left hemisphere. Now, light green structure shows up. This one is hippocampus. This is very famous for short-term memory learning. Okay, and this dark green structure is dentate gyrus. This is part of hippocampus. The function of dentate gyrus is also the memory and learning. However, there is very interesting function in dentate gyrus. What is it? It is neurogenesis. What is neurogenesis? It is part of dentate gyrus creates new nervous cells. It is very, very interesting. Hippocampus and dentate gyrus. The main function is memory and learning. In dentate gyrus, neurogenesis happens here. Okay, now hippocampus continues to this structure. This is fornix. Fornix is kind of output fiber to various parts of brain. Actually, exact function of fornix is not revealed yet. This is very mysterious place. Okay, hippocampus and fornix. And I'd like to add the brain stem and other tissues. And if you follow fornix, imagine this is fornix, it continues, and it reaches out to this light green structure. This part, you see that? This is mammillary body. Mammillary body is really, really deep structure. From fornix, and you end up to mammillary body. Okay, this is very interesting structure. Let me remove brainstem again, and I'm going to separate this structure. Okay, now, do you remember? This is mammillary body, light green color. And you find light green bundle here. What is it? This bundle connects anterior nucleus of thalamus and mammillary body. This tract is called mammillothalamic tract. This pathway is part of Papet circuit. Papet circuit is about memory circuit. In this video, I'm not going to talk about Papet circuit. However, I'd like to explain this Papet circuit in another video. Okay, so mammillary body that connects to anterior nucleus of thalamus. Now let's go back to the structure near the hippocampus. You don't see the structure, but there is amygdala very close to hippocampus, about this area. What is function of amygdala that controls emotion, especially fear, like afraid kind of feeling? Okay, amygdala is very close to hippocampus. So these structures, hippocampus, amygdala, fornix, cingulate gyrus, parahippocampal gyrus, These structures are very important for memory and emotion. This is very deep structure. As you go deeper and deeper and deeper, the function becomes more ancient, more primitive. You know, fear. You need fear to avoid your enemy, right? You need to survive. I am personally amazed from this deep structure of the brain. In this video, I explained you basic anatomy and function of limbic system that controls emotion, memory, and olfaction. So if you liked today's video, please hit the like button, comment, and subscribe. See you next video.